And now, Ask Super Nanny.
When do you know your child is ready to be potty trained? A, when your child can tell you they want to go. B, as soon as they're sleeping through the night. Or C, when you see good cognitive skills and there's a dry diaper after an afternoon nap. The answer is C. When you start to see good cognitive skills and your child wakes up with a dry diaper after an afternoon nap, these are pretty good indicators that it's time to start potty training. Look out for this from 18 months onwards.